So it's been a good few days. We, other than meeting up and getting the kit, it was about getting together as a team with HBP Training to talk about personality types and how it all comes together in a well-functioned team. So it's been an interesting few days, to be honest. Kind of carry on to where we left off, most successful team, and win a lot of races together, and I'll hopefully get up there again in the tour series and some road races as well in the road series. We've got a strong enough team that we cover all bases really, so it's going to be another good year. Nice to put it on finally. You've seen photos of it and it doesn't really do it justice, but in the flesh it's even better than what it looks like on Twitter or Instagram. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to getting the kit on and getting a number on my back with it as well, and hopefully show it off, put my hands in the air while I'm wearing it. It's definitely one of the best kits I've ridden in for a while, classy looking, and hopefully we can do it justice.